So the device just came back from the being 3 months on top of the tram, and definitely we can see some particles and dirt a little bit, but definitely the device is absolutely in a great shape, both inlets and outlets. And from the internal part, it's also really, really clean and proper. So basically we don't have any problems of sending devices into the roughest places and keep them there for quite some time, 3 months nearly.